This is the play that got Fields a touchdown last week. He does it again today in Dallas. And the Bears are on the board.